Well, this is pretty spectacular, isn't it? This is a T-style guitar built by my friend Jason Baulk over here in sunny Melbourne, Australia, and he's done a sterling job on this guy. It's very pretty. We've got a flame maple top, a flame maple cap on top of a chambered, can you see that on this camera? Yes, you can. Excuse the reflections. A chambered Alder body or Alder body, a flame maple neck with a power ferro fingerboard. Quite thick it is too. Beautiful. And can you see that? Yep. Abalone dots, medium jumbo frets, 12-inch radius, so it's really kind of flat, Gibson-ish flat, although the scale length, of course, is Fender scale. Grover tuners, 18-1 tuners, really smooth. It's just built so beautifully. All of this hardware is Gotoh. It's a Gotoh modern bridge. You've got a push-pull on the tone here to bring both pickups into series, which gives you that much higher output. Let's turn it up, Brett. Really easy to bend because of the 12-inch radius. Tonerider, hot classic pickups. Gotoh pickup ring, Gotoh modern bridge, I think I said that before. Bourne's 250 pots, 250K pots with a 0.47 UF cap under here. Yes, that's right. Three-way switch. Weighs 1.7 kilos. It is light as a feather because the Alder body is chambered. And that's a great thing. So it's really a dream to play and a dream to wear. No back or shoulder pain with this guy. And I'm putting it through a Fender Deluxe Reverb Tonemaster with the 57 sim, so you can see the controls on your screen. Classic tone. And at my feet, I've got the Nordvang Gravity, which has a TS-10. Style drive and a Klon style drive. Or both together. Such an easy ride. I can't fault any of the workmanship. The join is absolutely spot on. The edges feel great. The frets are finished perfectly. The abalone dots. How's this top? I mean, hello. Woo! That's crazy. I'll give you Jason's details underneath the video, so if you want to chase him to have one of these built, you can. You know, pickups, fingerboard materials, all that sort of stuff is totally customizable by Jason because he works with everything. So you can basically determine whatever you want. But this one's for sale and it's a one of. So if you want it, you better give Jason a yell quickly because I'm sure there are quite a few people who will want it. Here's both of those drives together. The fellas at Nepean Music have these up for grabs too. So if you want to try one in your local to me, that's who you need to go and see. Go and see Colin and Gav at Nepean Music. Otherwise, give Jason an email or send him a message over Facebook or something and try one of these out. They're excellent. Bit of reverb and vibrato. Sweet as brew. JMB custom guitars.